And we're back with another episode of Let's Play the Whispered World Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I'm playing this over again. I played for about 25 minutes and my mic was not on. So the first 25 minutes or so is going to be not blind, unfortunately, just being honest. Let's look at those things in here.
It looks particularly content. It doesn't seem to care that the world is about to end. The life of a cow.
Moo.
So yeah, I've played through this before.
I'd need an appropriate vessel for milking the cow. And more importantly, a good reason. It looks better than the stuff Grandpa cooks. The life of a cow. Yuck. No, I'd rather have mildew soup.
So it's better than the stuff Grandpa cooks, but not as good as the mildew soup.
Yuck. No, I'd rather...
Oh, wrong. I chose that one already.
Yuck. No, I'd rather...
And that does that too. Okay. Now we can get this cord.
The inscription on my tombstone will read, "Though he could not save the world, his knowledge of the region of clotheslines was excellent."
Same thing as what he said, when he grabbed the clothesline off of the station master's laundry area.
This clothesline looks like Grandpa's dental floss. I think it's because of the tiny spidery creatures that scuttle around on it.
Joy. Take. Now there's some interesting things.
I think I would disagree with the cow.
Maybe the stick will be useful?
Yes. You could build yourself a nice, secure hideout.
Thanks, Bobby. You're a great help.
That's what I'm here for, my little friend.
You get the same response as if you do mess with the tether with these two. There's nothing apparently to do with that at this moment. For sure, yeah. I know this fails. It's just interesting what he says.
I can't reach it, but why should I? It's for indicating the wind direction. Beyond that, it's pretty pointless.
Yep. So we can go this way. And we can go this way. Okay, we got stuff. We got thrown.
This throne is empty. Where's the king? Hello? Your Majesty, isn't there anybody here?
Yes, he's invisible, sitting right in the throne.
No, I'm not worthy of that. Well, what have we here? A keyhole. A secret royal compartment, maybe? The secret royal compartment. Oh my, my hands are shaking.
It's not that secret, it's right in front of you.
It would be a rotten lock if I could open it with my bare hands.
Okay, so that's that, and then there's a dungeon door.
Have door handles gone out of fashion that badly? Have door handles got...
Wait. Okay.
Have door handles gone out... Phew. These locked doors are really getting on my nerves.
This tile's different?
This tile looks a little different. The floor wasn't fixed properly. Wow, you can eat off the floor in here, if you like dust and cockroaches.
Yeah, it's not clean.
I can't get my fingers into the cracks. They're simply too stubby.
And, flat spot doesn't work.
Watch for your crawling spot. The floor is quite fragile here.
Although I wonder... Oh, he doesn't let him.
Watch where your crawling spot. The floor is...
So you could throw him down. I mean, he's not going to get hurt.
Wait a second. That's not how the royal insignia is supposed to look. It's all mixed up. And one part's missing. And who will have to fix it?
Right, so we're gonna have to do this. I wasn't able to do this. There's one or two pieces missing. Oh, no. I just want to get out of that. So this, I'm assuming, goes there, but I'm not sure. Okay, so he can go up here and check out the tapestry. Well, actually, he has a few things to say about this mosaic, doesn't he?
Hail to the king, who locks himself up in his castle, letting the land go down the drain, not fighting the impending end of the world. All hail.
He's such a smartass.
I can't do much without the missing part.
Alright, let's check out the tapestry.
This tapestry is hung on a bar. It can be moved, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
But it's like talking to a wall. Exactly like that.
Now, if you pull that aside, you got the lever.
An ergonomic handle with an axle. That must be a lever. Well, well, well. Hiding behind the tapestry? That's ridiculous.
He talks to the lever. Now we can go like that, but if we go to it, he screams. So let's move the tapestry again. I actually figured this out all by myself pretty quickly.
There's a gap behind this shield. Hang on. There seems to be something behind it.
Ah, I found my way through this door by myself without any help or without messing around forever.
Hail to the king for letting that all.
Says the same thing.
There really is something behind this shield. Let's see. Phew. I can't do it.
As usual, not the strongest hero in the world, but we have Flat Spot.
Hey, Spot. Can you help me get this shield off the wall somehow? There. And now?
And now? Bloop.
Ha. As I suspected all along, wait for it. A secret mechanism.
So, yeah, you can't interact with the shield anymore. We don't need it. So, it's a chain.
Interesting. The counterweight for that gate over there hangs from this chain. I can't stop the chain with my teeth. I'd better keep my hands off it. When the grate comes crashing down, the chain would frazzle my palms.
Now, what we need to do, we can stick the stick in there right now, but there's a certain order we have to do this in, because once we put the stick in there, obviously, the mechanism won't move. So put that. Tapestry to the side. Stick in. And here we go. So the only way, the only thing is to go up here. Ta-da!
Hey, you!
Still not blind.
Are you the royal astronomer?
I own?
Hmm. What's that supposed to mean?
Mervigus Eiserle Ogre O'Ivern?
What?
Mervigus Eiserle Ogre O'Ivern!
Yeah, exactly. Thanks, Ogre. I own and so on. To Ivern, too. Oh dear. Obviously, the astronomer speaks a foreign language. Astronomic or something.
What I sense here is a failure to communicate. Now, no matter what we do with this blackboard, he asks him. Can he ask him a question?
May I ask a question?
So I'm not even going to bother mess with that anymore.
That must have been very expensive. May I ask a...
Pivkip?
I don't know if...
May I...
Yeah.
Pivkip?
Pivkip? Now we can take this chalk. And look at it and stuff.
White chalk. The astronomer must use it to improve his circle drawing skills.
Yep, that's exactly what's for, huh?
That's not necessary. My voice is soft enough already. La, la,
ah, ah, ah. Yep,
I still have it.
You have something horrible. That's what it is. Okay, so... I didn't even look at all this stuff, but there's a wrapper here that we can get and look at. We do get to talk to this guy in a minute.
What use is this now? A door knocker without a door? I've never been any good at those knock-knock jokes. But then, I've never been particularly good at any kind of jokes.
We can take that, believe it or not. Encyclopedia. There's a key here.
The way things work out here, I suppose the key will eventually be useful. Sometimes my whole life seems like a locked door.
He said that before.
Yippee.
Got a key.
Oh dear, it's all mixed up. Alright, go for it.
Now this is where you can move this stuff around. I think that's what lets him speak English. Okay, we got A in front. A through G, H through N. So to switch these. Oh. It's hard for me to see. Okay, free area. I heard that noise. Yeah. I heard that noise last time. I don't know if it was at this point, but... So, we're in order now. Alright, we can get this crank.
A crank handle. For cranking, I guess. Looks like underneath Grandpa's bed. Except that there are no doomsday devices under his bed. At least, not the last time I checked.
We take.
That's quite impressive, I have to admit. I'm deeply daunted. Wow! I'd whistle, but my mouth is too dry.
Yeah.
Include me out. I'm not going to touch anything here, let alone break something. For a change, I mean.
I think we have to. There's the well. I didn't look at this stuff last time because we started talking to him.
A deep, dark shaft, much like my life. That's not a wishing well. Nothing to collect here. The well has dried out.
Okay, so there's a moon ornament here.
This crescent is quite sharp-edged. I've got to be careful. This thing is so sharp, I could accidentally cut off my tongue.
Sure.
Here we go.
Oh, what'd I do? Oh, I took it.
This crescent is quite sharp-edged.
Oh, okay. Okay, cogwheels, grease tube I didn't look at, and planetary system. And a gearbox. Well, planetary system I looked at. Look at this grease tube.
Uh-oh. I have to be very careful I don't spill anything. I wonder if I can do it without using something else.
And you spill anything.
May I ask a question?
Is this when it works? I think this is when it works. So we got interrupted, that's why I couldn't look at the well and the crescent thing. By this.
What do you say? I don't understand a word.
What? How? Wait a second.
I can understand you after all. Loud and clear even.
How fortunate.
And we can understand you.
Let's hope it's not too late yet.
Too late? For what?
We've got big trouble. The king, the fountain, the fabric of space and time.
Hold it, hold it. Why don't you start from the beginning?
In the beginning. Who are you, anyway?
Who are you, anyway?
I am the Royal Astronomer.
The king would have been better to hire a couple of soldiers.
Where's the rest of the staff?
They fled.
So what are you still doing here?
What do you think? I'm keeping my calm! If the world is ending anyway, it makes no difference where I am, does it? But if a hero happens to show up to save the world, he might need help.
So, you know what to do?
In theory, yes. But before you get your hopes up too high, our chances are slim.
Where can I find the king?
Where can I find the king?
You can't at the moment, I'm afraid. He's retreated to his chambers.
And those are behind this door, right?
That's right. But the door can only be opened when there's water in the fountain.
And the fountain is broken, I bet.
One could say that. Yes.
What's wrong with the king? Question mark.
What's wrong with the king?
It doesn't look good. The king is very weak. He needs the water of life. But the fountain has run dry and the way to his chambers is blocked. One would have to repair the fabric of space and time. That would get both the fountain and the door working again. Unfortunately, only the king himself can do that.
That sounds like a vicious circle.
There is no possible solution.
Like I told you, it doesn't look good.
Alright, so that noise is just incidental. That cracking noise or whatever. Maybe we have to become the king. Be coronated as the king and then we can do it. Guessing. Okay, so here on in is blind, except for me looking at a couple things down there. What's the trouble with the fountain?
What's the trouble with the fountain?
The fabric of space and time has ripped.
And by fabric of space and time, you mean
the model of the planetary system. Over there. It's a very powerful object. It not only drives the fountain, it also represents our planetary system. It's almost a perfect model.
How exciting for an astronomer.
Don't be fooled. Planetary movement, times of the day, cycles of the year. This model measures the very heartbeat of our world. In doing so, it reaches such a level of accuracy, you could almost say that the world acts in accordance with it. One thing's for sure, mind you, they both influence each other.
The world acts in accordance to the model?
Yes!
Right.
Isn't that fascinating?
Vice versa.
Does that mean if somebody was to repair the model, the end would be prevented?
In theory, yes. But only somebody of royal blood could do something like that. It's far too important.
But the king is locked behind this door.
Yes.
Which won't open.
You're right.
Because the model of the planetary system is broken.
That is the problem.
Heavens! Whoever conceives these absurd mechanisms all the time?
Interesting. I could help, couldn't I?
I could help, couldn't I?
You don't make a fool of yourself. Only the king is important enough to repair the model of the planetary system.
But
the
important
king isn't here. Let me at least try. What possible harm could there be? Could the world end twice?
That's a valid thought.
Right.
Just tell me what to do.
There are a couple of things.
like always.
First of all, there is no oil for lubrication. Without oil, it can't be cranked up. Much worse, though, is that one of the planets is missing. The Whispering Stone.
We have
Did
that.
Did you say Whispering Stone?
Yes. It represents our planet in the space-time continuum. Unfortunately, it's lost.
We got it. I have a few more questions about the repair.
Questions? What questions? Didn't you listen closely enough?
I did. But it's a lot of information in one go.
All right. What exactly is the problem?
I can't find any oil.
Have you tried the alchemy lab in the adjoining tower? My brother used to distill oil from olive pits there. I can't think of anything else at the moment.
Your brother?
Yes. He was the royal alchemist of the court.
What became of him?
He died of natural causes. Huh. Well, natural for an alchemist. His boots were still smoldering at the funeral.
How can I get this thing going?
That shouldn't be a problem. The crank must be lying around here somewhere.
Got that.
Make sure the planets are aligned in the right order. And the planetary system is thoroughly greased. If there is even the slightest mistake, it could all end in catastrophe.
I can't get to the Whispering Stone.
Without the Whispering Stone, all our efforts will be moot. And only the sun knows where the stone is right now.
Maybe it's somewhere where the sun doesn't even shine.
Right.
No, nothing.
Okay, for anyone tuning in or have forgotten, the Whispering Stone is in spot. So we're going to either have to slice them open or make them pass the thing somehow. I'd rather try it alone.
You do that.
Okay. I've got some bad news.
That's not very uncommon these days. But never mind. Fire away.
Oh, this bad news. Wow. It's been prophesied. Let's save that.
The Asgil are planning an attack.
We'd better hurry then. Only the king can save us from the Asgil.
I'm not a hero, just an untalented clown.
Oh.
A clown, you say?
Yeah.
Not a hero? Not a prince?
No. Just a clown. And not even a good one at that.
Do you at least have a birthmark? Or a peculiar scar?
Nothing of that sort.
Well, it's really bad then.
Yeah, no scar, no forehead. Wrong story. Spot has swallowed the Whispering Stone.
What are you saying? You know where the Whispering Stone is?
Not exactly. My pet has swallowed it.
Oh no. Say it's not true. We need the stone to repair the fabric of space and time. Without it, we're dead in the water.
I should have fed him in time.
Your lamenting doesn't help. You'd better come up with something. In the meantime, I look for my dissecting instruments.
That won't be necessary. I'll find another way.
Oh yeah, and it's been prophesied to me that I'll destroy the world.
And that brings you running straight to the control room of the universe? I don't want to criticize too harshly, but it doesn't sound as if you've given it much thought.
Well, I could go on talking about problems the whole day long.
It looks very bad indeed, my friend.
Nice ear trumpet?
What are you saying?
All right.
I think I don't know what to do now.
So why are you still standing here? Go on. Time is running out.
All right, let's look at the cogwheels. Because we haven't looked at those yet. Although I have, you know, but...
The gearbox seems to be alright. I'd better not mess with that. It has enough teeth already. The gearbox seems to be alright. I'd better not mess with that.
Okay, so that's that. Grease tube, we looked at cogwheels, gearbox.
That seems to be the mechanism that drives the planetary system, but something is missing. The crank handle.
We have that, but let's just look at it.
Get into gear already.
I thought you were no good at jokes.
I can make this work with bare hands. Something is missing. A crank handle, maybe?
Crank handle.
Stop!
What
are you trying to do?
I'm trying to get the planetary system running again.
But not before it has been lubricated. But not before the whispering stone has been put in.
Oh, yeah, I remember now.
I'm just putting it in there. I wasn't going to crank it yet. What happens if we do it again? Same thing.
What are you...
I'm trying to...
But not...
Oh, I remember.
Same thing.
A crank handle. For cranking, I guess. It's not a musical instrument. It's just a crank handle. No. The crank seems to be meant for a different purpose. Possibly. And I hope I don't go out on a limb with this conjecture. It's for cranking. I don't need to tie that together. No. I like the color.
I like the color.
The door knocker should be used with a corresponding door. At a guess. I'd better keep it until I find the matching lock.
Okay, so that's that. We need oil. We need to get the...
No nonsense, but, okay? That thing looks very complicated and very important. So, no drooling on cogwheels, no bending of candelabra, and no eating of artifacts. Are we agreed?
they have to... do something to them. To get that out at some point. Oh, can we ask questions about the blackboard now? And the telescope? Now that we can understand them. And then we'll go out and mess with stuff out there again.
What kind of a sketch is this?
That's a schematic view of our planetary system. It shows the five planets. Avrius, Hornetus, Bernicus, Silentia, and Frobble.
Frobble.
Which one is which?
You can tell them apart by their size. You can also distinguish them by their color, composition of elements, and their name. But their size is all that's depicted here. Everyone knows that.
Everyone? Not everyone has seen this, though.
What kind of a sketch is this?
Oh, same.
It's shaved.
Which one is...
You can ask, but there's everyone. Hey! Stop that! Don't you dare mess up my notes! It's important astronomical knowledge!
I like when this guy gets upset.
That must have been very expensive. Can I look through that queue, please?
No.
No, obviously.
We need to look at the planets, for reals.
Can I look through that queue, please?
No.
No, obviously.
Alright, let's exit. Back this way. Back down here. I'm thinking maybe we can use this wrapper ring on this door.
That won't work here. The corresponding counterpart is missing.
Well, Put the key on the zone lock.
Hey, there really was a secret compartment in the throne. Oh boy, I can't wait to look inside.
It looks like a face, two eyes, a nose, and thing. Okay, so we can't even look at that anymore.
Well, let's have a look then. Hey, what's that? Some pliers, a handsaw, and a crowbar. That's not the secret royal compartment. That's the secret royal toolbox. It's empty now.
Stuff's bound to be useful, though.
What a disappointment. Again. It's empty now.
Alright, we got goodies. Pliers.
The royal pliers. Bizarre.
The royal pliers.
No thanks. It's a crowbar, not a candy bar.
Stuff looks very promising, though, for working out some of the stuff we have to figure out.
The royal handsaw. Absurd. I'd love to have teeth like that. I could bite a hole in the ground and hide there for the rest of my life.
And a crowbar.
The royal crowbar. Weird. No thanks. It's a crowbar, not a candy bar. Haven't I already broken enough? The door knocker should be at a guess. I don't need to
Just trying random crap here, guys, obviously.
I don't need to no. There's no need. No. The crank seems to be meant for a different purpose. And I hope it's for... Haven't I already broken enough?
Alright, try the handsaw on the floor, maybe?
I can't remove the floor tile with this. I need a tool with more leverage.
Obviously, a crowbar.
Even I can manage this.
Hurrah!
Ow. Oh, that hurts. Well, never mind. I need shoulder joints when I have a mosaic tile.
That hurt, huh?
Pretty neat, but I don't quite like the color. No thanks. I already feel as if I have stones in my stomach.
Oh, I don't know what the... I don't know what it's supposed to look like.
That doesn't seem to be entirely correct. The missing piece has to be blue, but not just any kind of blue. It has to be the light royal blue.
Huh. So what do we do with this? That has to go somewhere. I mean, the missing piece, and it's big enough...
That doesn't seem I'm missing, but not just it has.
Well, I got chalk, but it's white chalk.
There's no white in the royal insignia.
Right. Well, how annoying.
Phew. I'm too weak to break the door open. That's not right. I can't do anything more here. But the way things work,
The secret mechanism can't be far.
He's starting to learn how things work in this world, huh? Not sure where I got an oil from. I need oil. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time. We hopefully figure some more crap out. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.